Would you like to export one image or one frame from your Final Cut project? We're about to show you how.
You can save still images of any video frame in your project. Start by positioning your playhead on the frame you want to export. Then, click on the Share button in the top right corner. The Save Current Frame Destination doesn't appear by default, so we'll need to add it to the Share menu. We'll click on Add New Destination. In the Destinations window, drag Save Current Frame into the list on the left. If desired, we can rename our new destination. But we'll leave it as is. If you'd like to learn more on how to create share destinations, check out the related video linked in the description below. In Destination Settings, we can click the Export drop-down to set what file type we want our still image to export as. We'll change the file type to PNG. Once finished, close the window. Now if we navigate back to the Share menu, we will see Save Current Frame as one of our export options. The Share window will appear, where we can make some final adjustments to our project, info, and settings before exporting. We can skim this image to view the full video. But keep in mind, the image we chose will be the only frame exported. To the right, we can view and adjust the project attributes. We'll edit the description and add a few tags. Then, in the Settings tab, we can change any necessary settings. If you want to include captions in your still frame, you can choose which caption role you'd like to include. We can see that our export file type is already set to PNG, because we already changed the default setting earlier. You can leave the Scale Image checkbox selected unless you plan on using your still image in a project with a different aspect ratio. Once finished, click Next. Enter a name for the still image and choose the location for the exported still image. Then simply click Save. The image will take a moment to render. And once finished, you'll see a pop-up in the upper right corner. Here's the result. Notice that since we chose to burn in captions, the captions appear in our still image.
And that's how you export your media at the best format possible in Final Cut Pro.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
And that concludes our broadcast. Till next time, Philadelphia.